Nothing could be finer than to be in Carolina in the morning.